I don't have lyrics, so I guess we're on our own. Anyway, love to be a professional, so we're going to do this. My name is Sherry, and this is my third cabaret, right? Oh my goodness, it feels like it's just yesterday. We just started. Anyway, CFC Arts has become a family to me as I moved here in 2020, leaving my community arts family that I had for 20 plus years back in Texas. I floundered a little bit when I first moved here, and then I met the wonderful development director here at CFC Arts at another event, because I also work for a nonprofit, and she told the story of CFC Arts, and as I sat there, I said, that's where I belong, that's where I want to be. And so literally, I got up from the table from that breakfast, went to my office, and signed up as quickly as I could, and cabaret was the first thing that was available, so that's how I got started. Since then, I've drank the Kool-Aid, as everyone says, so I've done many, many shows. The Beauty and the Beast was next, and we had a great Christmas show, and of course, there's three cabarets now. So, and then I just finished the wonderful Best of the Girls group. Wonderful celebration of women, and I'm also in the Hooray for Hollywood Mass Choir. So, you know, if you're looking for a place and you're not really sure where it is, this might be the place for you. So, anyway, I'm going to attempt to sing a little Alicia Keys, if you'll indulge me.
No one to